Who was the first NFL team to put a logo on their helmet?
Refs.
That is correct.
Damn it!
What is the only NFL team which does not have a logo on its helmet?
Cleveland Browns.
That is correct. Adam, you spent too much time thinking.